What's up, everybody? Welcome to a new English bit. In today's video, we're going to learn six expressions with the word least. Are you ready to learn new vocabulary? So take a notebook and let's get started. Before we start, least is the superlative form of little. Little, less, the least. And the pronunciation is with long E, least. So the first expression we're going to learn with the word least is at least. En castellano significa al menos. And in English, it can have different uses. We can use at least to mean not less than. For example, you should go on holiday at least once a year. We can say at the very least if we want to add more emphasis. For example, I need 1,000 euros at the very least. The second use of at least is to add a positive comment in a negative situation. For example, she was fired, but at least she doesn't have to put up with her boss anymore. And also, we use at least even if nothing else is true or you do nothing else. For example, at least you should try before giving up. Or at least, he never lied to me. Now let's move on to our second expression, which is not in the least. It means not at all. En castellano sería para nada. For example, you can borrow my car. I don't mind in the least. Or another example, I'm not in the least tired. Que sería no estoy cansada para nada. Our third expression is not least, which means especially. En castellano sería en particular. For example, their new house is very impressive, not least because of its huge swimming pool. This expression is very useful if you're going to take your C1 or C2 exam, and it's a more sophisticated way to say especially, not least. Now let's move on to our expression number 4, which is it's the least I can do. It means it's the minimum you should do. En castellano sería es lo mínimo que puedo hacer. For example, let me treat you. It's the least I can do to thank for your help. Our expression number 5 is to take the path of least resistance, which means to do the easiest thing in a situation. En castellano sería coger el camino más fácil o la ley del mínimo esfuerzo. For example, if you want to succeed, you shouldn't take the path of least resistance. And to finish, a super useful linker, last but not least, which means lastly. And it's great to use it in your speaking exam. When you finish, you can say and last but not least. En castellano sería, y por último, pero no menos importante. For example, last but not least, we're going to talk about the importance of recycling. So I really hope you enjoyed this English bit and learned something new. If you want to practice these expressions, I encourage you to write one sentence with the word least and leave it in the comments below. And of course, if you found this video useful, don't forget to support us by liking this English bit and subscribing to our channel. With that being said, thanks for watching and see you next week. Ciao!